just sheltering in our places or whatever, but I love you and I'm thinking so much about you, and especially you medical people and all the doctors and the nurses and people that work in the hospital and they clean, and all the people in the hospital are sick and are trying to get better. I'm thinking about you, and also the grocery store people and the transit bus drivers and train people, all the people that are having to help us move around the city, and the restaurants who are still making us food. And I'm thinking so much about all you essential people, and I'm sorry that you have to be out there, and I'm just sending you so much love. And I'm also thinking about the families who are now at home and they're just having to have their kids do school from home. And that is very hard, okay, to be there and taking care of your loved ones and stuff like that. And then also the people who are just by themselves, who are just home and they're trying to figure out what to do and how to stay connected. That is very difficult. So I'm just thinking about all of you and sending you so much love. And also know that we all have to feel success in some kind of way. And so sometimes success is taking a shower. Sometimes it's looking at a peanut. And sometimes it's smelling some soup. And sometimes it's just sitting down on the ground with the leg out and maybe another leg is crossed or something. I don't know. But I just love you. And sometimes the way I feel success is to do an obstacle course, because then you get through it and at the end, you've won. So I'm gonna do it. And then if you wanna do it at home, you can do it too, okay? All right, here I go. On the count of three. One, two, three.